something she hates. I never get tired of boy bands.
If you like checking out classic musicals, head down to Bedford Point, where you can see Fanny, Saturday Night Beaver. I saw Saturday Night Beaver, and did you know those little fellas? They never take a break. They just disco dance and damn build. It's crazy.
Disposable music. For a disposable world.
That's what you're joining us.
You're locked on Lips 106.
Thank you.
read our... Hey, it is Head Radio. I'm Michael Hunt. You can call me Mike. With another fat jam of nonstop rock from the station that can give you more because we pay our employees less.
Built from cheap labor from Zambia, El Salvador, and Paraguay. This is Head Radio.
I used to be concerned and nervous about the future. Sometimes I'd get scared before an important event such as childbirth or a family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time. Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep.
Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceutical. Ask your doctor about Equinox today.
Equinox may cause nausea, loss of sleep, blurred vision, leakage, kidney problems, and breathing irregularities. Do not take Equinox if you're operating any machinery, driving a car, pregnant, a child, or any general health, family, or breathing disorders.
Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Here's one that brings down the house when I do my weekly Michael Hunt's rock.
Yeah. Social events like watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Reagan and Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Reagan and Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
Founder of Fernando New Beginnings.
haven't had the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash-in-the-pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
Watch it!
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We can...
Coming soon, Pogo the Monkey card game, Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls, Pogo the Monkey quilt covers, and Pogo the Monkey car covers. For the dad who has everything, why not a Pogo the Monkey tie and sports jacket? For the lady in...
I'm gonna get turned up, but that's not. Stop it, it's not, it's not.
out. Have a 6 on fam, who is not done?
With 2 feet in me, the rap game treated me, giving me blessings. It's better than that. I might be present. You can find me up in trees at the summer league. NBA against the wannabes. 5-on-5, we stretch. And who kid is in the front row? Iced out, not even watching the game. We want, you know, the type that'll holler first at you, thirst master. Acting too fly, we curse at you. Walk on by, boo. My sunshine's turning to clouds. I'm the reason behind shootouts, murderous styles in the bridge. Cool out, my is wow. At award shows, I spit in the crowd. On your girlfriend wig, meet again because the world ain't big. And what it do, you duck, you earl, or play sick. Basic flows, got the block flocking to me. You can call me by my government, but not in the street. Loving it, every minute of it, spins is coming. And if it ain't real, then pretend to love it. Holla at your dog.
Put my man Stretch on, the undisputed champ. Don't be playing him like this. Jojo Pellegrino. This casting been nice nowadays. Yo, check this. I'm probably the illest MC, believe it or not. Speak from the heart. Disagree, let's meet at the park. You better rock some men's shoes and take a leap from a yacht. Or be that bullseye I penetrate with the lethalest gun. Hush, puppy, you a cane though. He treats for the bar. Or burn the hands out your drawers. You're reaching for... Electrified dopers, leave him in shock. Feeling this top, my head kicked back. We're battling like heat when it's spark. Serve beef when it's chopped. Disrespect me, you catch a breast slice. And I ain't talking about no pizza that's hot. Wreck execs, tell your rappers, only reason to stop. Buying guitars, cause I'm about to teach them to rock. Kids peep them and mock. Birds see them and flock. Speakers just pop. Engineers tweak them and pop. Used to post up. Nowadays I creep on the block. Younger cats who don't know me think I'm these of a cop. Heads I do for years, albums get released and they flop. What can I say? You should have put me in that feature and slide. Eat what I've got? Nah, either you peacefully quats or something. Take your jawbones, get kicked in the crotch, motherfucker.
Would you like a giraffe? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. Petsovernight.com.
We'll be right back. asshole!
Ice cream on pizza. Both are great, but they really shouldn't be put together.
Okay, Lazlo. Actually, it is nothing like ice cream with pizza. Ice cream is milk-based, as we all know, and I am lactose intolerant. And pizza, as you may know as well, is a sandwich derivative of Italian origins, but I won't go on. Martial arts are about discipline and physical empowerment, not watching football and eating junk food. You have to explore your mind and your digestive system, Lazlo. What you put in also affects that.
Especially corn. What's the story with that anyway?
Lazlo, I'm deadly serious now. My mentor was a 430-year-old monk who showed me the way to enlightenment.
Okay. If you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit. I think we all went through a ninja period. You know, I had the Chinese stars and the nunchucks.
This is not a period, Lazlo. This is the way of life. Thanks to a strict vegan diet, I had the power of 9 men. After morning meditation and a 3-bean salad, I could chop a bus in half. Sometimes, I even frighten myself.
No offense, but you're kind of a scrawny, pasty dude. It says on the inside cover of your book that you still live in your parents' basement.
Okay, it's not a basement. I prefer a center for spiritual enlightenment. In chapter 17 of my book, which I know you've read, I address the dangers of cynicism. Lazlo, a closed mind is like a closed fist, and karate means open hand, but it might as well mean open mind. If you like wheatgrass, I think you'll really like it.
Well, I'm not a masticating cow, so I really don't enjoy chewing damp hay and prancing around in leggings, shouting,
Hi-ya!
Okay, that though, I'm warning you this time. Do not make me angry. Bad for my karma. It will definitely be bad for your karma. I think I can tell you I'm gonna stand up fully just like you, and I encourage everyone listening out there on Chatterbox to buy my book and learn how organic food and martial arts.
And I encourage anyone who needs a doorstop or booster seat to buy it as well. Let's see who's on the phones.
Glad, bro. This is your final warning.
Dragon's pants. Hello, caller. You are on the air.
Hello, Reed. I bought your book. It really saved my life.
Why, thank you.
I wanted to ask about chapter 29, the yoga, not yogurt. I just can't give up peace. So wonderful. I've rejected chocolate milk.
Shut up, you carnivore. Why don't you go gnaw on a bone like a gorilla, lad, though? Our ancestors didn't eat chicken wings. They lived at one with nature and their ecosystem, subsisting on a diet of nuts, berries, and leafy vegetables.
Yes, and they threw stones at their own shadow and died of old age and fear at 24.
Ladwell, the soul is eternal. But let me answer the question. When I'm in trouble or tempted by the all-you-can-eat-breakfast butter, juicy bacon...
Can we get some bacon in here?
Ladwell, I go back to bacon. I start the day with a fruity beverage, some meditation, and 6 hours of yoga. Next, I go open up my shop now and then and drink 2 pints of hand-pressed tea.
And who wants a steak after that? Okay, next caller, you are on Chatterbox with Reed Tucker.
Yo, Reed, comfortable food is dope. How can I learn to beat up 10 guys at once?
Okay, first things first, my man. You need to stop the negative thinking. And the best attack I've found is to just run away. That way, you'll instill fear in your opponent. You never know when you might distill from the rafters. Like a bat.
I don't want to hear about no tofu running away. I want to learn about being a ninja. Was that?
Actually, I do cover this early on in the book in chapter 45. It's called Stir Fry Your Prejudice. You see, I once thought like you before my master took me under his wing and taught me the joys of soy and origami. Concentration begins in the mind and spreads to all the extremities of the body. You must use the language of the body, not the tongue. And the language of the body begins with raw, uncooked, organic vegetables. Just look at me. I could tear a phone book in half with my bare toes. In fact, Ladwell, I could easily chop this desk in 2 half-desks.
This desk is made of 2-inch-thick composite wood pulp and has a mahogany veneer finish. It has 3 drawers, and knowing this station, it cost $100. In his own words, Reed Tucker is about to smash it into 2 half-desks. Take it away, Reed.
Ladies and gentlemen, I already visualized the desk in 2 half-desks, and now I shall make it so. Dragon stands. Hey-ya! Oh! Oh, Ladlo! I think I hurt my hand and my pinky's all bent the wrong way.
Listen, Karate Kid, the death can steal in one piece. Thanks for coming on the show.
Okay, lad, but mockery will be nowhere. I hate you.
Oh, I breathe easily. Don't throw any tofus or bean curds at me.
Okay, very funny, lad, though. It'd be easy to make fun of me, but it's all the fault of the feng shui in here. Downright disgraceful.
Yeah, to make you talk like this. Okay, the listener lines are open. This is Chatterbox. You're on the air.
Hey, Laszlo. That last guy was a lunatic.